this is Martin Clubba and you're watching So Fucking Cool magazine.
All right, So Fucking Cool here with Martin, star Pirates of the Caribbean. How you doing, man?
I'm doing great, man. How are you?
Good, good. New movie starts next week, right?
Yeah, we come out the 26th, which is Memorial Day weekend. We just saw the premiere on this past Thursday. And number 5 is good. It's totally worth going to see.
Tell me a little bit about it. What are you expecting?
Well, you know, it's a lot like the first one. So I don't want to say it's a reboot as more as it's a reset.
Okay.
It tells a little bit of Jack's backstory, where he, you know, how he became a pirate and stuff like that. And some cool, like, relationships are realized. So it's really good.
Now, you guys had Paul McCartney in this one, right?
Yep. Paul makes it.
Did you get to work with him at all or not?
I didn't get to see him. That was shot after, I think it was like an add-on.
Okay.
And it was just kind of like a, well, we already had, you know, Keith Richards, so why not throw, you know, the greatest, right? Paul McCartney.
Yeah,
so,
man.
Threw him in there, and he plays a pirate, and there's a little backstory to him, too, and just a little scene he's in.
Very cool. Now, Johnny Depp just said that the films are going to continue after this, but he's not sure if he's going to be part of them anymore.
Oh, I don't believe that. Without Johnny, there's no...
That's what I've... Yeah.
No, there... I mean, I can't tell Disney what to do, but I don't see the mouse doing that.
Right, right.
No, I don't... Without Johnny, that's where the people go.
Exactly.
So...
Now, working with Disney, did you get any perks out of the deal? Or, like, you get to go to the park whenever you want, or...
You know, it's not part of the deal, but, I do have a connection at the park, and so we go, like, once a year, and we take our daughter, and, you know... I mean, it's nothing. I mean, there's many people that come there to give me a couple of tickets to be there. It's nothing to them, I don't think.
Right.
And it's more of like, oh, you know, yeah, it's kind of like a perk, like, hey. Plus, you have me walking around and people, you know, anytime they can have a Disney actor walk around the park, you know, they give us a handler, you know, so we don't get mobbed, but I'm always up for taking pictures with people.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
I mean, you're such a great character in the film, of course, everyone's going to come and smile.
I love, you know, like everybody, Pirates is the best ride at the park.
Right.
I'm anxious to see the new Star Wars. You know, they put another 8 acres, I think, at Disneyland. And turning into a whole new Star Wars land.
Now, with your Disney connections, can you say, hey, man, I want to be a part of Star Wars. I want to be a part of Marvel, or anything like that.
Dude, I've been trying to get into Star Wars forever, but the whole Lucas thing, and they use all the English actors.
Right, right.
You know, they're not SAG, or a lot, you know, most of them aren't SAG, so they can shoot it over there, you know.
Right, yeah.
Save money.
Yeah.
It's not like the old days.
You do a lot of stunt work, too, right?
Yeah.
How'd you get into that?
Same time when I moved to L.A., I just, you know, kind of fell into it, met the right people.
Very cool. Now, whenever you are in a film, you always have memorable scenes. I mean, like Project X, you know? I mean, that was the key point of the movie, man.
Right, I think it was the high point, yeah. And plus, in driving the car into the pool and stuff like that.
Yeah,
but,
yeah.
Yeah, it was awesome. That was a fun film. Great stunt coordinator. And, you know, we turned it into a fun scene.
Now, I understand you have another film coming out early next year that I'm looking at, and it's got a lot of different celebrities in it.
It's got Arnold,
right?
Schwarzenegger, Jackie Chan, Charles Dance, Jason Fleming, Rutger Hauer.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's a period piece. It's like in the 17th or 18th century, and it's about a... forget the name of it, but the guys who make charts.
Okay.
Yeah. And it just happens to be his journey when he reaches China. So, you know, there's dragons and stuff like that.
Cool.
But it's also a little bit of the stuff, and it's pretty awesome.
Awesome. Now, are you social media friendly? Do you work?
My wife does all that stuff. I don't.
Does she handle it for you then?
She just does it all, yeah.
Okay.
So, I mean, I'll go on and rant about stuff, but that's about it.
But what I'm saying is, like, people want to follow up. They want to know more about you. Obviously,
yeah.
You do more content. cons and things like that, you know what I mean?
So just I do.
Go to...
Yeah, Martin Kleba, you know, and you'll find me. There's two or three of them, and I pretty much, you know, check them all, and I respond to a lot of it, so... you know, as far as posting pictures and stuff, that's
too hard.
Yeah, know? Well, I barely know how to use the Apple or the iPhone, you know, let alone.
Right.
Just give me back my flip phone and I just make calls and be happy.
Awesome. Well, it's a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you, man.
I look forward to seeing another at least 5 to 10 of these pirate movies coming out, man. I love them.
From your lips to God's ears, man. I hope so.
Thank you.
Thank you.